May I tell you something? The second act is the first time this was ever run, because the technical side of everything here was so complicated. Well done, company. What a fantastic... There's so much I would like to say tonight, but, you know, where to begin, really? The first thing is, I think Cameron McIntosh is extraordinary. He's mad. I have to thank Cameron hugely. It was all his idea, it was all his thought, and it's just marvellous, and we'll meet him in a moment, but I want to thank him very much. I mean, the thing about the Phantom of the Opera, which is extraordinary, is that everything came together. It wasn't just the direction of Hal Prince and Gillian Lynn, it was everything. And sadly tonight, we do not have with us Maria Bjornsson, who died, as you all know, some years ago now. But it was Maria's extraordinary production that I think was as responsible for anything, as much as anything, for the fact that we're here tonight. So, the fantastic orchestra, Anthony, one of the fantastic conductor, Anthony. So this is the moment to bring on our original creative team. Cameron, Gilly, where are you? Come on. Three members of the original London cast who are not with us, who sadly died: Steve Barton, John Aaron, and Mary Miller. It's a cue to bring on our wonderful original London cast. The original angel of music, my angel of music, Sarah Grant.
Thank you. silently the sense abandon them.